Pass down low, Plotkins. Working on Brown. Hooks it up from in front and it rolls in.
Wow, big move by Urosh. Another assist to Kobe Brown.
Kennedy Chandler does a little sidestep and gets right around Gordon. Takes it to the basket and scores. Buzzer goes off and Tennessee rebounds.
Good pass.
There's a great pass as Ziegler throws it right down the middle of the floor to Fulkerson, who catches it and lays it in. Tennessee with the ball. Ziegler in front court. Stutter step, free throw line. Pulls up, 15-footer. Good.
Oh, man. Does he make a mark on the game?
Tennessee with the ball in front court. Ziegler pulls up, free throw line. Jump shot is good.
He's so good.
Gets to Fulkerson. Spins. Pulls up. Can't get a shot off. Gives to Bailey. He's going to launch a three out front and hits.
Money.
And a back and forth first half. Chandler gives to Bailey on a cut. Free throw line. Jump shot on the way. Good by Bailey. Kennedy Chandler goes to the basket, just gets around three Tigers and lays it up and
wow.
In. How does he do that? Tennessee by two with a basketball. Kennedy Chandler just pulls up, launches a three out front, no good. Huntley Hatfield goes up, grabs the rebound, goes back up and slams it.
That was a big time play right there by Huntley Hatfield.
Tennessee up by four, and now here's Kennedy Chandler knocking the ball away from Gordon at the top of the key, and he slams at the other end.
Back-to-back slam.
Bailey, top of the key, Plopchich.
Good backdoor cut.
Kennedy Chandler lays it up and in. Chandler gives it to Plopchich. Right side, Bailey. Fakes a three. Now he drives in traffic. Pulls up from 15 and hits.
That's tough. Good move by Victor.
Chandler gives to Vescovi. Out to Chandler. Sets his feet. Now a drive to the basket. Scoop shot. Good.
They can't guard him.
Back to James in the right corner. James drives across the lane. Kicks it off in the corner. There's a three-pointer on the way. Good by Kennedy Chandler.
Money.
Top of the key, James. Right side, Vescovi. Sets, fires, nails it.
Money.
Vescovi pulls up at the free throw line, gives to James in the corner. Chandler's open for three, and he hits another one.
Money.
Fires the pass, knocked away by Vescovi as they try to get it to Brazil at the free throw line.
Vescovi knew the play.
Pass underneath goes to Adu, and he slams it, and he's fouled by Pickett.
Great pass by Chandler.
Wow. Right side, Ziegler. Ziegler throws the top of the key to James, now left side to Bailey. Bailey drives free throw line, pull-up jump shot is good.
Money.
Ziegler gets it over to James. James down to Chandler. Good cut. Bailey lays it up and in.
Great finish by Victor Bailey and a tremendous pass by Chandler.
Ziegler gives to James. Strong drive to the basket. Banks it off the glass. Good with the left hand. And he was fouled on the play. Chandler in front court. In the corner. Wide open is James. And he nails a three-pointer.
Money.
Vescovi drives against Coleman. Gets to the free throw line, kicks it out to Josiah Jordan James, and he bangs in a three. Vescovi gets the ball, drives across the lane, gives to Chandler, cuts to the basket and lays it in. Makes it look easy.
That's great offense right there.
Vescovi fakes a three. Now he takes a three on the way. Good.
Money.
Santiago Vescovi. Vescovi goes across the lane, gives to Chandler, drives, puts it up and in, and he's fouled.
Tough shot.
Kennedy Chandler gives to Vescovi. Vescovi turns, fires, and hits a three.
Money.
Kennedy Chandler drives to the left wing. Kennedy Chandler now goes right to the basket, kicks it off underneath the Huntley Hatfield. Lost it, got it back, and slams it with the right hand. Gives to James. James shut off at the free throw stripe. Back, and a three-pointer is up and good.
Money.
As Vescovi hits another one. Impressive win tonight as Tennessee played well at both ends, and the Volunteers have knocked off the Missouri Tigers. Final score from Columbia, Tennessee 80 and Missouri 61.